Did you know? In World War II, the U.S. ran Operation Cornflakes, airdropping counterfeit mail near bombed trains. The Germans unknowingly delivered anti-Nazi propaganda to their own citizens, a secret mission using the enemy's own communication system.